always. Valentino was the, I think, the reference for 99% of riders on the paddock. I think it was my first time that I saw Valentino Rossi in my life. It was a dream to see him. We were like 40 people behind him to try to get a picture with him. And yeah, Valentino Rossi always is Valentino Rossi. My first victory, 2020, was more or less similar to this year because I changed the team, was too difficult. I know that we had the potential, but always on races we had a lot of problems and never we get the victory. Always we were there fighting, but never I get a podium. And yeah, when I get my first victory in Valencia was too special because Valencia always is special. I did my first race there and yeah, it was super nice. This was my first year. Like a motor rider. 2013 is this picture. I was like, you want to be there, but never can imagine that you will be there. A dream, no, to see now the picture.